to CBS Wednesdays this fall.
Wonder how Allison is.
Probably digging herself deeper in with the cops.
Trying to protect us. You know, this really bites that she's got to go through this alone.
No one told her to push people in the pool, especially a security guard.
Yeah, but it saved our rears.
But you can't save hers. You have a juvenile record. If you tell the cops we were with her...
What am I supposed to do? Just leave her hanging like that? Especially when everybody thinks I'm her boyfriend?
Allison can take care of herself. Who's gonna take care of you?
Look, I'll talk to you later. I gotta go.
Go where?
Sweet dreams, Lucy. Bye.
But Aaron... Like, I'm gonna be able to sleep knowing he's gonna go out and do something crazy.
Please, please do not call my mother. Just let me handle this. She's a good kid.
Emily,
she's never been in any trouble like this.
I told you it's procedure to call her mother. Allison could be facing some very serious charges here.
I know. So please, just this one time for me. I promise I will take full responsibility.
Oh, Emily, thank goodness you're here. I was really scared.
Are you okay?
I just want to go home.
We're going to talk about a few things before you go anywhere.
Could you keep it down to a dull roar, Chief? Oh, that wine was a mistake. Can we just talk about this in the morning? Please?
After you tell me what happened at the country club.
Nothing.
Security guards at the country club say they saw you hanging around the pool with some other kids. What were their names?
I don't know.
You don't know. You break into the country club, you're hanging around the pool and drinking with a bunch of kids, and you don't know who they are?
I wasn't checking ID. I don't know.
You're lying. Who are you protecting?
Are you guys a broken record? No one.
Allison, I want the truth.
You can't handle the truth. Okay. You want the truth? May I have a piece of paper? My co-conspirators. No one. I work alone.
Getting us nowhere, Emily.
Wait, who are you gonna call?
I'm gonna call her mother. Maybe Susan'll have better luck.
Just wait,
the truth,
please, just let me try to handle this myself first. Please.
Emily?
You're pushing that mothering thing again, huh? It might work with a 3-year-old, but with a teenager, believe me, you don't have a clue.
I'll be announcing my candidacy at the press conference tomorrow, but there's someone who should hear this news directly from me. No one in my family. An adversary. Say again, I can barely hear you. You're gonna have to speak up. Listen. I'll call you back. I'll call you later.
Doing here after visiting hours?
He's sneaking past the guards.
No, he's not. He's here because my doctor told him to come here. And what? Well, I may be sick, but I'm still a good cop.
Well, I'm sorry to tell you this, but it was not your doctor who called him to be here. It was me.
What's going on in here? I can hear you guys outside.
If your wife is bucking for intolerable patient of the day.
Only of the day?
What?
Well, you're slapping.
What took you so long? I saw you park 15 minutes ago. What took you so long to get up here?
Oh, well, I brought you a present. I forgot it in the car, went back to retrieve it because it had taken me so long to make. And that's the only alibi I have. Do I need to consult my attorney? So you said you wanted to talk to us? What's up?
Well, your attending physician wanted to be here to tell you this, but he's called away on an emergency.
Okay, well, we'll wait then.
He wanted you informed that there have been some new developments with you that warrant some new tests.
Ah, new developments. So this is not good news.
No, I'm afraid it's not.
I want this diamond, and I want it now.
Mr. Slade,
Katie Frazier, we haven't seen each other since the first night I arrived in Avanya. The night you warned me not to trust my husband.
I've had more than my share of cocktails and lost more than my share of poker games to your husband.
Oh.
But we've become fast friends, Simon and I. He's proven himself quite useful. Quite a friend.
That's my Simon.
I assume Mr. Frazier's informed you of our agreement concerning your diamond and provenance?
Katie, I'm Paul Ryan. I'm Rose's fiancé.
The pleasure's all mine.
Simon tells us you can help us find Rose's father.
Yeah, you've been very helpful with my pop. I'm just wondering when I'll be able to see him.
As soon as I can pass the diamond over to his kidnappers. You do have the diamond, yes?
Gave it to Simon.
Perfect. Where might he be?
Dead, just like we're gonna be.
He just went out for a walk.
When do you expect him to return? Mrs. Frazier? Are you hiding something from me?
To do my job. 15 newborns and a migraine that just wasn't getting better. So I talked to my doctor. He prescribed Imitrex.
Imitrex targets your total migraine. The pain, nausea, sensitivity to light and sound.
Some pain relievers are made for general kinds of pain. Imitrex is targeted. It was the first medicine of its kind believed to target the nerves and blood vessels that can trigger migraine without drowsiness. And it's recognized as an effective treatment by the National Headache Foundation. Imitrex is not right for everyone or every migraine. If you have certain types of heart or blood vessel disease or uncontrolled blood pressure, you shouldn't take Imitrex. Very rarely, certain people, even some without heart disease, have had serious heart-related problems. So talk to your doctor, especially if you have risk factors for heart disease, such as smoking, high blood pressure, or high cholesterol, or if you're pregnant, nursing, or taking medication.
I can't let a migraine call the shots.
Talk to your doctor, and target your total migraine with Imitrex.
GEICO's always been about savings, but he really brought customer service to a whole new level.
We settle a ton of claims in under 48 hours.
Guaranteed claim repairs? That was his idea.
Customer satisfaction is at an all-time high.
You know what he represents? A commitment to excellence.
And he deserves this award.
GEICO. 15 minutes could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
Have you read about the baby who loved to play and the magical diapers he found one day? No matter how he bend or groove, the diapers would follow his every move. Huggies Supreme, our stretchiest ever, designed for greater comfort and a perfect fit. Flexible, stretchable, magical Huggies Supreme. Babies tell us this is it, our ultimate in care and fit.
Slim Fast Plan Banana Cream, the smooth, nutritious way to help manage your weight. Banana. Slim Fast, it's your life. Feed it right.
Victoria's Secret's new Body by Victoria bra is our most popular full coverage bra ever. Why? Full comfort, full support. Only Victoria's Secret can make support this sexy. Body by Victoria, all you see is curves.
Attorney Nick Fallon's newest client has a secret.
You gotta tell me the truth.
That could destroy him.
Maybe I could talk to the police about us.
The Guardian, CBS Tonight.
Turning your garden into a water oasis. Tomorrow on The Early Show.
It really is not as bad as it sounds here. What are you doing here? Hal called me. The mother's the last to know.
I am sorry about that.
I asked him not to call you. Because you're a better mother to my child than I am. Well, look around you, Emily. Your sister is drunk and in jail. You're doing such a good job. I called the president of the country club board and I asked him not to press charges.
Are you sure that that's the best idea right now?
Wait a minute. You don't actually think Allison should go to jail for what she did, do you?
All I'm saying is that if she had to face a few consequences, she may not be so quick to break the rules next time.
Well, and maybe if someone hadn't decided that this was a perfect time to make a big difference in Allison's life, we wouldn't be facing this predicament.
Excuse me, can I have a moment with Allison alone, please?
What are you trying to prove?
I want to talk to her, okay?
Thank you for getting her off my case.
What were you thinking? Do you think at all anymore?
You're mad at me?
I am sick and tired of being used by you. Now, you're covering for someone. I don't know who. Who is it? Aaron? Lucy? Who is
with you? I told you!
No, you told me lies. You're lying to all of us, Allison, and it stops now.
I always knew that you're an odious cur, but to also find out you're a deviant?
Said the exhibitionist. Surprised you're even home at this hour. Shouldn't you be slumming at Java Underground, hoisting a heavy drink tray and working for chump change?
Will you leave or shall I call the police?
It's a waste of time. If we go to court, I'd insist on a live reenactment of that dance you were doing. And that outfit? That outfit would be Exhibit A. And no jury of my peers would convict me for pausing to reflect on such a beautiful sight.
I think you've seen enough, Mr. Travers. Now, if you please, leave.
After I've seen your mother.
My what? What, do you think you're gonna tell on me?
No. I have some other matters to discuss with her.
And what would those be?
I'm about to change Jessica Griffin's life.
You know, to be completely honest with you, Mr. Slade, totally honest, lately I don't know where Simon's gonna be from one minute to the next. So as soon as he returns, I will have him give you a call. How's that?
That won't be necessary. I think I see an old friend of mine who'll help me pass the time. Henry Coleman. Been too long.
Took the words right out of my mouth.
If it is all the same to you, I think I'll wait right here for your husband's return.
Oh, okay. Great. Well, it was such a pleasure to see you again.
Mr. Slade, I've heard so much about you, but I haven't had the pleasure. I'm Lucinda Walsh. I'm a family friend of Simon's.
The pleasure is mine.
Won't you join us and have a drink?
Thank you. I think I will.
Good.
Henry, sit. Relax. You make me nervous.
Oh, I wouldn't want to do that. It's all right?
You've been very protective of that trunk, Henry. What could possibly be inside?
Hey. Oh, it is so good to see you.
I have missed you like you would not believe. Okay, no, quick, get out of those clothes.
All right.
No.
Oh, this is business and not pleasure?
Well, sorry.
What's going on?
Oh, more sorry than you could ever know.
What is happening?
Okay, we need you to impersonate Donovan in order to get Joe back.
Right, has this got something to do with that guy downstairs?
Yeah, his name's Slade. He's the one that has Joe hostage. I met him the first night I was here. He actually told me that you were a dangerous man. Of course, he was referring to Donovan Curry, who was pretending to be you at the time, but I didn't know that yet.
Well, this must have been before he and Curry decided to team up and get the diamond.
Yeah.
All right.
Hey, no, don't do that. Okay, right here.
All right,
very nice.
In here.
There's his clothes.
Slade is getting really anxious. He's looking at that trunk like it's got the diamond inside of it, okay?
I know, no worries. Simon's fine. He's gonna be dressed soon. Oh, we need one more thing. We need to get some of those disgusting cigars that Donovan smoked.
Done.
All right, so what's in that trunk downstairs that everyone seems to be hiding?
Donovan's in the trunk.
Okay.
take it he's not practicing to be a contortionist.
No.
So how'd he die?
He threatened to attack Rose with a knife, so of course Paul attacked him. They struggled for a while, and then Donovan fell on the knife and died. But, yes, not before telling us that Slade was the one who had Joe. So of course now Donovan is dead in the trunk, and Slade is waiting to talk to the guy.
Right. Come here.
I hope you can do this. You've got to convince Slade that you're Donovan Curry, otherwise Joe's a dead man.
Your doctor, in examining your blood works, found that you have a high level of alpha-fetoproteins.
I'm sorry, translate that.
Yes, well, because of your hepatitis C status, it's just possible that you develop something called hepatocellular carcinoma.
Okay, well, there's a recognized carcinoma, so you're saying I have cancer?
Well, it's a possibility. It's something very specific to your disease and very treatable.
How? Huh.
With a liver transplant.
It's okay. So, if I want to know more, you have to just be straight with me and tell me everything, because you both know that I deal much better with the enemy when I know what it is.
We're going to run some more tests early tomorrow morning, and I've put in a request for a CAT scan.
But you are not 100% sure that Margot has developed this cancer.
The blood tests show that there's reason for concern.
All right. So if I do have this whole transplant thing, then I'm put on a waiting list?
We've already submitted your name as a precaution.
Have you? So, how long do I have to wait?
I gotta know.
No, now listen to me. Until we do more tests, it's impossible to start talking about treatment, all right? I know it's a lot to take. Take a couple minutes. If you have any questions, you give me a call.
John, I have a question. Do people survive this?
Yes, they do. Many of them do.
Okay. Good. Then I'm gonna be one of them.
They're finally here. The stronger, longer lasting napkin, Bounty.
People talk about cat years, how cats age 7 times faster than we do. But you can reduce an effective aging on your cat by feeding him Iams every day. Active maturity will help return his immune system to that of a younger cat, so you can forget about cat years and start thinking in Iams years. Iams, good for life.
You're 2 years old, and you idolize your big brother. Right down to his underwear. So Pampers is introducing new Easy Ups, training pants that feel more like underwear than the leading brand. And they go up easy, like underwear. To you, they're not training pants. They are underwear. So get ready for the real thing with new Pampers Easy Ups. Now you'll find great new designs, including Elmo, in every bag of Easy Ups.
Some styles don't last 20 minutes. But your hairstyle can last 20 hours, presenting Physique 20-Hour Styling Products, like Volume Foam, Texture Wax, Curl Spray, which proves with Physique, some styles are here to stay. Well, at least when it comes to your hair. 20-Hour Styling Products from Physique.
The Intercept. interstate system, clearly designed by men, which means it could be a long time before you can check your pad. Fortunately, new Always Thin Ultra absorbs so much you'll get 5 times cleaner, drier protection, which is 5 times better than other pads. So you can go the distance. 5 times cleaner and drier. Always. Expect more protection.
Conair brings home the comfort and luxury of the bath spa massaging mat with thousands of warm bubbles to relax you. Experience it. Also from Conair, the foot spa with heat, vibration, and water jets.
Hey, 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 don't forget your Pop-Tarts.
Great. Got my toaster strudel?
Got to come.
Pillsbury Toaster Strudel. It's the taste kids prefer.
So where do all your Pop-Tarts go?
Pillsbury Toaster Strudel.
Is she sleeping?
Yeah, she fell asleep in mid-sentence.
Certainly wish there was something that I could do or say that would get her mind off it.
Well, there's only one thing that's gonna do the trick.
What's that?
Katie.
Katie?
Yeah, she's been mentioning her almost every day in that kind of, you know, couldn't care less kind of way she has when something's more important than she wants it to be.
Katie's out of the country, isn't she?
Yeah, I've already tried to contact her through diplomatic channels.
So, you know, somebody might be able to help.
Lucinda, I know she's already in Avanya with Katie, but, you know, I was thinking since you guys were married, you might remember some of the names of the guard dogs over worldwide that could get an urgent message to her.
Well, if Katie's who she wants, Katie's who she'll get. Oh. So what do you think? You think I can pull this off?
Yeah, I went down to say something very obnoxious in a thick Australian accent, like that guy on TV.
Yes, definitely. Very sleazy, very disgusting, no respect. You would sell your grandmother for a buck.
I got it.
All right, should we get the diamond out of the safe?
No, not yet. You see, I don't know what I'm going to be walking into when I go down there. I don't want the diamond on me in case Slade pulls a weapon.
That's really good.
Good, good. Very good. Good thinking.
All right.
Okay, let's not keep him waiting.
Whoa. Where are you going? Look, if I'm not taking the diamond with me, what makes you think you're coming with me?
I'm gonna
be
your lookout.
You stay right here. No. Look, I'm gonna be a lot safer if I'm not worrying about you getting hurt. Okay?
Fine.
All right. See you soon.
My mother's not answering her cell phone. She's probably handling a deposition or some other DA business. I'd offer you a drink, but since you obviously have the wrong idea about so many other things.
You know, you have some interesting reading materials around here. Especially this one. Java Underground Improvements?
That is personal.
You should have stopped me before I read it. It's fascinating. I mean, Isaac's actually got some pretty fine ideas in there.
They're my ideas. I did all the research all on my own.
Smart move. That way you don't intimidate the boyfriend.
Isaac loves my input.
How does he repay you? A warm hug, a pat on the back, extra 5 minutes at break time?
I don't need to be rewarded for helping out the man that I love.
I knew you weren't the type of woman to be satisfied with sitting silently in the background. A woman like you needs to be in the spotlight. And any man who can't see that, who keeps you relegated to handmaid status, is either wildly insecure or a fool, which is Isaac.
Why are you so mad at me? I was helping out a friend. I can't be the first person who's ever snuck into the pool after hours. What's the big deal?
Yeah, well, maybe some of those people have the good sense to regret what they did.
It's 2002. No one regrets anything except getting caught. I mean, hello, have you read The Intruder lately?
Well, maybe you'll regret getting punished.
Who are you supposed to be tonight anyway? My sister's sister, my sister mother. How are you going to punish me?
By taking away something that's hopefully important to you.
Well, let's see. I don't have a car, and there's no social life here in Loserville, so being grounded is, like, kind of redundant. How could you possibly make my life any more miserable than it already is?
By taking you out of my wedding.
Tonight
was the final straw, Allison. I'm sick and tired of you using my engagement to Hal to get you out of this trouble. It's not gonna work. You're not even sorry for what you did.
But I'm your maid of honor.
When was the last time there was anything honorable about you?
Know why poison ivy and bug bites make you itch? It's a histamine reaction in your skin. Know what blocks histamine? Benadryl cream, the only brand that penetrates to block histamine that causes itch. Benadryl. Make histamine history.
I can't concentrate. Could I be pregnant?
When you need to know if you're pregnant, nothing is more accurate than EPT. It's over 99% accurate. EPT. So accurate, we call it the error-proof test.
It's good to know.
Hey, Jake, where's your dad?
Oh, it's birthday bash thing at Home Depot.
It's Home Depot's 23rd anniversary celebration. Get end-of-season savings of 20% on ceiling fans and portable fans. For 23 years, we've been the home of guaranteed low prices. Celebrate and save at the Home Depot and Expo Design Center.
Two. For generations, we Bushes have kept the family recipe for our baked beans a secret. Roll that beautiful bean footage. We slow cook our beans with a special blend of herbs and spices, according to our secret family recipe. And here it is. Three generations of Bushes are counting on us to keep it a secret.
You can trust me, Jay.
I know, boy.
But I'm not taking any chances. Ah, that hurts.
Try Bush's country-style baked beans.
Patricia's toothpaste stopped fighting plaque before her first sip of coffee. Barry's didn't make it to his nacho-flavored chips. You see, most toothpaste can't fight plaque after you eat or drink, when teeth become more vulnerable to bacteria. But Colgate Total is different. Its patented combination of ingredients attaches to teeth to protect for 12 hours, even after eating and drinking. Isn't it nice to know you use Colgate Total? Colgate Total, 12-hour protection.
The latest advancement in moisturizers is here. New Biore Facial Moisturizer. It reduces the appearance of fine lines and makes unwanted facial hair softer, finer, and less visible. It's beyond smooth from Biore. Brilliant.
Not everything can be as good as the original, but Diet Dr. Pepper is. Diet Dr. Pepper tastes more like regular Dr. Pepper.
Which house guest will be evicted next? The hunky firefighter or the sexy bartender? It's anyone's guess.
It's just too crazy. It's too wacky.
All new Big Brother, CBS Wednesday.
He was a cop until one mistake cost him his badge and his family.
You let me in. I want to talk to my kid.
What do you want from him?
Don't know where I'm headed.
Now, to save himself, he'll have to save others.
This man is following me.
Maybe I could look into that for you.
I'm not the man you think I am.
Hack, CBS Fridays this fall.
At Jewel, it's the fresh way we pick. Slice. Appeal. The fresh way we toss. Chop. Arrange. It's the fresh way we care for our produce. Fruits and vegetables from near and from far. So only the best goes home with you. Jewel's Farm Stand. All kinds of flavors, all fresh to your family from Jewel.
Look to your future at Moraine Valley Community College. If you're exploring career options, considering a new job, or simply updating your skills, Moraine Valley has the classes and programs to meet your needs. Our hands-on classes are designed to give you the technical edge sought after by today's employers. And our day, evening, weekend, or online classes make it easy to fit college into your busy life. Call 1-877-YES-MVCC or visit us on the web. If you're searching for greater rewards, look no further than Moraine Valley Community College.
Celebrity assistants who turn against their bosses. Then an American Idol preview, plus The Bachelorette and Vin Diesel's premiere. Next ET.
Tonight at 6:30 on CBS 2.
Just like that, one mistake and I'm out of your wedding?
No, one big mistake, Allison. And you're welcome to attend my wedding as a guest, but I can't risk giving you an actual role on the most important day of my life.
Why not?
Because you have no interest in controlling your behavior. You have no regard for other people's feelings.
So you're not going to have a maid of honor? Of course not. You'll have one of your spa buddies stand up for you. Well, you know what that tells me? You never really wanted me to be your maid of honor to begin with. And believe me, it's the last thing I want to waste my time doing.
No, you just wait a minute. I wanted you up there next to me more than anything in this world. You did this. You turned this around. This is your fault, not mine.
Well, thank you. I know that's appreciated. Thank you very much. The manager of the country club has agreed not to press charges this time. But if anything like this happens again, nobody in the family will be permitted on the premises, not even as the guest of another member.
Aaron! Oh, I'm so glad you're here. You always know when I need you.
So, how's it going?
They're acting like I just held up a convenience store.
Allison, are you going to introduce us to your friend?
Aaron Snyder. Oh, you've already met Hal Munson, Chief of Detectives, and my sister Shadow. And this is my mother. Take your pick.
Pleased to meet you, Susan.
Were you with Allison at the country club tonight?
He didn't come down here to get interrogated. And switch on your hearing aid, why don't you? I've already told you 1,000 times.
How did you know that you'd find Allison here?
Well, Mr. Montgomery told Lucy, and Lucy told me.
So, you and Lucy, you're still friends?
Life's too short to spend it as enemies, right?
Oh, isn't he the sweetest?
How are there papers I have to sign to take Allison home?
Yes, there are, Susan. Right this way.
Let's get out of here quick.
I don't think that's such a good idea, Allison.
Well, it's a good thing I didn't ask you, Emily. Let's go.
I'll make sure she gets home safe.
Isaac Jenkins is a million things you will never be. He's generous, thoughtful.
A stylish dresser.
And he doesn't have to throw his weight around with a pompous, battering ram of a name. T. Marshall Travers. Yet the true insult would be if the T actually stood for Thurgood. Thurgood Marshall Travers? You had the nerve to name yourself after a man who
The had... name was given to me at birth. I had nothing to do with it.
That is the understatement of the year. Thurgood Marshall? That was a man of intellect and integrity. One of the greatest civil rights leaders of all time. He helped change the world because he changed unjust laws. What have you done, Marshall? Except cheapen the law. How dare you compare yourself to a man who's...
The name was my mother's idea, not mine. Let it go.
Well, the least you could have done was attempt to live up to the potential your mother saw in you.
You were born into a wealthy, privileged family. You had an enviable education, every opportunity in the world. What have you done? You've chosen to squander your potential by slaving as a cocktail waitress in your boyfriend's bar. I've had to fight for everything I have, my position and my education, and I'll fight to be this town's next district attorney if that's what it takes.
This is why you're here?
You want my mother's job?
Yes. I came to spare Jessica Griffin the humiliation of another major public loss. Because I always get what I want.
Desi, please be careful with the trunk, please.
Well, how is everyone this evening?
Simon, the man. We're all feeling so much better knowing that you're here to negotiate for Rose's father. We'd be lost without you, my darling.
You don't know the half of it.
I have a message for you, Miss Walsh.
Oh, thank you, Desi.
Message, huh? Well, why don't you run along and take care of that and leave us men here to do some business?
Right, right. Do you have any message for Rose?
Huh? Yeah, tell her it's only going to be a matter of time.
Carlos Young thinking you're the real McCoy.
Yeah, well, that's the idea, right?
Let's get down to business, shall we? The diamond.
Hmm?
Where is it?
Hmm. Well, that loudmouth from Jersey won't hand it over until she gets some kind of proof that her old man's still alive.
That's interesting.
Yeah.
She told me she gave it to you. Now, which one of you is lying, my friend?
Oh, how's Simon doing downstairs? Do you think Blake thinks he's Donovan?
I surely hope so, dear. You have had a communication from Oakdale.
Margo's in the hospital.
Yeah.
Condition serious. Come home. Who sent this? What is this?
I don't know, darling. It came through worldwide channels.
Oh, my God. All right, how soon do you think I can leave?
No, you can't.
Baby, it is Katie's decision to make.
Everyone's future is in your hands. If Simon finds out that you're leaving, you know what's going to happen? He's going to follow you. What about my pop? No, there's no way that Simon's going to let her out in the jungle. No. He's going to go after her. And then my poor pop, he's going to die.
Okay,
2 days is all he needs.
Rose.
Margo will understand. She's
Rose.
A cop.
Hold on. Just let me think about this for a second. Please.
Rose.
All right. No, you stay. You hang with Katie. I'll go after Rose and I'll find what progress Simon is making. All right.
I can't leave. Simon's my husband. He's my life. He's putting his life in danger. I have to stay here.
Katie, just take a minute and think about this, okay?
Now, what's to think about? Huh? This thing just shows up out of nowhere? Anyone could have sent it from anywhere in the world. Maybe it's Slade or some of his people just trying to get me out of the way. I don't know. Why would Margo need me? She has Tom. She has Craig. No, this is a trap. It has to be.
Or it really could be Margo. And she really might need you this time.
Well, mama, don't you make me another meatloaf. Forget the mac and cheese. I want some fun piled on a bun. I want a man which please. It's almost time for dinner. I want a man which please.
Right this way.
Critics agree Spy Kids 2 is even better than the original.
One try.
Double the action and double the fun.
That's my boy.
A must-see for kids and adults.
Show me that again.
Spy Kids 2, rated PG. In theaters everywhere tomorrow.
Yep, this is going to be fun. An 8-hour flight with a screaming stiff neck. How about grabbing a Thermacare heat wrap? Open it up and put it on before your in-flight nap. It gets warm and stays warm for 8 hours. Deeply relaxing tight muscles. So circulation flows in, helping pain flow out. Hey, by the next time zone, you'll be upright and out of sight.
Yes.
All day long.
Bye-bye.
Thermacare heat wraps. Find them in the pain reliever aisle.
Meet Kate, who plays Dark Raven. And Jill, the Haze. Darkness is their power. But only Kate uses new Woolite Dark, the first dark laundry detergent created to help keep her costume its blackest. So as Jill fades, Kate's show takes off. And to help stay dark and powerful, she keeps using Woolite Dark, leading to her own comic book, a feature film, and a major award. Thanks to Woolite, that's one dark hero. New Woolite Dark Laundry Wash, and your clothes will love you back.
Mr. Johnson. Mr. Johnson. The vet will see you now.
Okay.
What do you care? You've got the goodness of Reese's peanut butter and milk chocolate. Get lost in a Reese's.
This must be Cuddles.
Don't count me out. That's what I'm saying. I got the style and I'll bring the pain. I'm gonna knock you out. I'm gonna knock you out. I'm gonna knock you out.
Turn a little bit there to the side.
Fruit of the Loom, boxers. Now, Buttonfly, boxer brief, and tartan plaid.
Good.
Boxers, boxing.
Honest mistake.
A family ruined by horrifying accusations.
By the time Mom and I went to trial, I was terrified.
Lives shattered by the testimony of children.
It's cost me my whole life and my father. My dad didn't see me go through high school.
Dramatic new developments. Will they be set free? 48 hours, Wednesday.
Eddie George of the Tennessee Titans, working to help the United Way build stronger communities.
Did you catch Emily's and my mom's faces when you walked into the police station? Their jaws, like, dropped out to here. Oh, my hero. You're the best boyfriend in the world.
Pretend boyfriend.
Oh, didn't I say that? All I know is I was just feeling so totally alone and totally wrecked, but then there you were.
It was nothing.
No, it was the nicest thing anybody's ever done for me. Seriously, Aaron. I know I probably sound like a major loser, but to have someone show up for me like that when nobody's ever come through is amazing. You wouldn't know what that feels like.
Actually, I do.
Then you know I'll never forget it. Never. Hey, guys. What'd I miss?
You're a hard-headed woman, Margot Hughes. It's one of the things I love about you. It's helped keep this marriage together all these years, and now your hard head is going to keep you here, where they can look after you and you can get the best possible treatment in the world. Please. I can be stubborn, too. And you are not leaving me. Do you understand?
So can I walk you to the elevator now?
No. You can open your present.
Oh, great. You get to give orders and then just walk out of here. You know how much I hate that.
Okay, as a consolation prize, I will let you have the last word. Make it good.
Bully.
This diamond from Miss D'Angelo.
Yeah. Well, it just depends on the timing of the old man's demise. You see, I need him alive.
Why?
Because I figured out that this face is worth a lot more than I thought. That Walsh name is worth a mint. Now, if I can keep D'Angelo alive a little longer, there's more money to be made.
I want him dead.
Yeah. He will be. I'm gonna kill him myself. Look, the man's feverish. So I'm going to drug him, then deliver him to his daughter. Right? He's out like a light, but she doesn't care, because she's just happy to have the old man alive. On the way to the hospital, he croaks. Accidentally on purpose, if you know what I mean. You get yours, I get mine, D'Angelo gets dead.
Fine. For a piece of the action.
Well, I didn't think this partnership was going to extend beyond the diamond. But yeah, I think we can work something out. Mm-hmm. So where do we make the transfer?
1 hour from now. On my boat. Golden Sunset.
Good thinking. 1 hour.
One more thing.
Yeah?
The other Simon Fraser. How will you dispose of him?
Were you didn't hear? There was an explosion at the jail cell tonight. Mr. Fraser sizzled like a shrimp on the barbie, if you get what I mean.
Fortune smiles on you, my friend.
Now, if Margot were in trouble, I'm the last person she would call, believe me.
Well, if Joe, Simon, Lucinda, Rose, and I, we all need you, so why is it hard to believe that Margot might need you, too?
Okay. But how? I can't leave Simon here alone. But he can't come with me either. Rose is right. He has to stay here and finish this thing.
You mean take it to the jet or not?
No, and travel through that jungle again? No, those soldiers are going to capture you. I don't want to put you in that danger.
Simon is doing everything he can to help the woman I love. It's only fair that I return the favor.
Hey. How did it go? Fine. Is everything okay?
Fine, yeah. The plan's all set. We're trading the diamond for Joe in 1 hour on Slade's boat.
All right, I'll go tell Rose.
So, are you sure he thought that you were Donovan? I mean, what if he's just bluffing?
Babe,
what if
please. You're married to the ultimate con, remember? It was fine.
I just want you to be safe.
I will be. I will be. And I will always come home to you. I missed you so much.
Tammy the mom and Tammy the homemaker are very busy. This is my problem with the Glad Wrap. It doesn't stick on a wood bowl. It's a Rand quick covers. I can't believe the stretch capacity. Wow! This bowl is an unusual shape. Wow, it's snug. This is microwavable. I'm sold. I covered my watermelon. I covered a bowl of grapes. I covered my cakes. It's quick, it covers, and I think they should call it. Wow, Saran quick covers.
Now get all three Saran quick cover sizes in one convenient new variety pack.
We'll be right back.
The way that you are, it's just the way that you talk, like it ain't no thing. And every single day,
the hottest new athletic styles. It's about getting all the right looks.
Hey, are you wearing that this morning?
It's all inside.
Back to school at JCPenney.
Banana Penny for Penny.
In the Slim Fast plan, banana cream, the smooth, nutritious way to help manage your weight. Slim Fast, it's your life. Feed it right.
Every day, the Northeast wakes up to billions of allergens, from dogs and dust to mold and maples. That's why there's Clarinex. Clarinex provides receptor protection to help block histamine. Get 24-hour non-drowsy allergy relief anywhere, anytime. Side effects are similar to sugar pills, including sore throat, dry mouth, and fatigue. Indoor allergies, outdoor allergies, wherever. Talk to your doctor about Clarinex.
I have three boys. I've always tried to do what's best for them, for their health. And one a day has helped. It still does. Especially now that I know one in three men face prostate problems.
Introducing One A Day Men's Health Formula, a new way to help improve those odds. It's a complete multivitamin with 21 nutrients, plus lycopene, which Harvard studies have linked to prostate health.
Sure, one in three men face prostate problems. But hopefully, not one of my three.
New One A Day Men's, the multivitamin with more for your health.
Can you keep your pancakes from sticking? Yes, you can. With Pam, America's favorite no-stick spray. Spray the pan, spray the spatula. With Pam, your pancakes just come out better. Pam, America's favorite no-stick spray.
CBS presents a new comedy about a famous author who's going broke.
When you pay your tab, I'll read your book.
Fine, don't read it.
And the long-lost daughter he's just met.
Here's to you, Dad.
Let's just stick to Bram for now, shall we?
From the producers of Frasier.
I insist on paying my share of the rent.
No.
The rent?
Bram and Alice, Sundays this fall after 60 Minutes.
I didn't know you were coming by.
I just wanted to make sure you're okay.
Where'd you go?
To the station to get Allison?
Just watching Aaron come to my rescue was worth the price of admission. He was too sweet.
Worth the price of admission? Is that why you got us in trouble tonight? Because you wanted Aaron to sweep in and rescue you? You do realize this is just a game, right? Aaron isn't really your boyfriend.
She knows you're my girlfriend.
Oh, man, Aaron, I better get home before my mother goes ballistic. Could you give me a ride? I'll drive you. It'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm all talked out for the night. Besides, there's no way I'd miss another ride on your bike.
Are you gonna be okay?
That's right, Snyder.
Look, you better get home before your father finds out you've been gone. I'll talk to you tomorrow. Okay?
I was hoping to tell your mother in person.
Then make an appointment like everyone else, but this is my mother's home. Our home, where we entertain family and friends, and since you're neither.
Look, what's the harm in a friendly rivalry?
There's nothing friendly about this. For some reason known only to you, you came here to hurt my mother. And I'm not about to let that happen. Leave.
If you insist. Be sure to tell your mother, Thurgood Marshall Travers, to drop by.
Right. But what's in a name?
Bonnie. That means pretty. Attractive, excellent, fine.
Among other things, yes.
But when it comes to names, my parents may have given me too much credit. But your parents gave you far too little. So much more than pretty, Bonnie McKechnie.
What did Simon say when you told him?
Told him what? That you're going back to Oaktail?
All right, I'd better get going. Wish me luck.
No. Not so fast. You might need this.
Of Sharon. I chased this baby halfway across the globe, thought it was all I ever wanted. Who would have thought it would only lead me to the real jewel in my life?
You come back to me and come back in one piece, okay, Simon? I'm pretty sure. Focused on getting out of that meeting alive and getting Joe back. He has a job to do, and if he knew that I was leaving, he'd be worried about me, so he's gonna be fine. They both will. I owe you. Big time. Yeah, I know, and don't think I'm gonna forget.
Now, Katie, you really have to go back right now. Really? Come on. Simon is smart, and he's swift. A few days, a few hours, more or less. Will it make that much difference to Margot?
My whole entire life, Margot's never asked me for anything, not one thing. I'm not gonna make her wait now.
No matter which way you turn, you're always surrounded by someone who loves you.
Thank you.
the most wonderful time of the
year. It's that time of year again.
They're going back! It's back to school time at Staples. Over 7,000 supplies at guaranteed low prices.
It's the most wonderful time of the year.
Staples. Yeah, we've got that.
Why do people love new Ziploc tabletops?
Plates with lids.
Why didn't I think of that?
They're way nicer than paper plates. And they go in the dishwasher, so it makes them really easy.
They're good for spills.
If my kids don't finish their meals, I can put a lid on it and put it in the fridge.
Spaghetti and meatballs.
Very nice.
I mean, I'm liking leftovers.
The food stays in, the bugs stay out.
I like anything that makes my job easier so I can spend time with my kids.
New Ziploc tabletops.
SC Johnson, a family company. I'm not lazy. I just like easy.
We're having Chef Boyardee.
Goodness for Chef Boyardee.
Leaks. Who needs them? No other diaper stops leaks better than Huggies Ultra Trim. No leak is a good leak.
You get to wear these when you get potty trained.
Put the seat down or the dog will drink out of the toilet.
Remember to wear a clean pair every day.
Help your child feel like a big kid with new pull-ups training pants. New pull-ups look more like big kid underwear and fit more like big kid underwear than any other training pant.
Sometimes if you turn on the water, it'll help you go.
So potty train with pull-ups and watch how fast kids grow up.
I'm a big kid now.
Underpants go under your pants.
Oh, won't you stay?
Don't let your baby grow up as fast as she can. Stay with Gerber a bit longer to help her grow up as strong as she can. Research shows easy-to-eat adult foods may not provide the nutrition she needs. But these baby foods give your baby valuable minerals like zinc for a healthy immune system. Shouldn't your baby still be a Gerber baby?
Every drop tastes so crisp and fresh. You'll think it has to be bottled water. But it's fresh filtered Brita water. Great tasting water without the bottle.
On the summer's number one TV hit, CSI. Sometimes an accident is just an accident.
I need a doctor over here.
And sometimes it's murder.
How do you deal?
You just do.
The body count jumped to 9 dead.
Maybe one of them was a target.
Emmy nominated for Best Drama, CSI, CBS Thursday.